Souls of the dead will be your currency. Some enemies are more easily bought than killed.
Council confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce was broken, some demons have fallen from the Destroyer's favor. Volgrim is one such outcast. He has long sought an audience with us.
How long have I been here?
Looks like our trajectory was a little off. Not so fast, horseman. Let's lay down a few ground rules. Until this is over, you're a dog on a leash. I say bark, you bark. And if I have to kick you, you'd better not bare your teeth. Understand? Or should I teach you to play dead? Good boy. Volgrim. So start seeking.
Yeah.
party. War, why don't you introduce yourself?
Yeah.
years. About a century. Long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Then, the Third Kingdom is lost.
Took me seriously. If so, you're surely not empty-handed. This shall be the briefest of introductions. You young ones. Oh, spectacular. You seek the power behind the one called Destroyer. You will find the answers and the font of his power there. Oh, such haste to die. You aren't even a shadow of your former self. You wouldn't last a heartbeat. Besides, the way to the tower is shrouded by demon magics. Even I do not know the way.
Who does?
Feed my hunger. And I'll feed your curiosity.
Yeah.
Maybe he'll feed our curiosity.
These ancient gates have a mind of their own, but with this, you may reach an understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say, a threat. You will find he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you've gathered more souls. I will make it worth your while.
Still breathes.
The Destroyer, yes. Through his service we are bound, though enemies will remain. So his enemies we call friend. Pass now, friend. Most bring victory. Must bring freedom.
If that was the gate, I can't wait to find out what's behind it.